When you anticipate, when you're driving and you see a bump in the road, you anticipate. You're doing that, and it's that's basically what's making you feel like you're moving because your body is anticipating. When you get adults in it, so you drive, you always look forward. The kids, they always sit in the back seat. What's that? So when they get in this, they don't necessarily look forward. They just,
How do you feel? Nice?